She is used to going into the crate, but she's not actually used to being closed in the crate. So that's the critical part. There's just massive logistics involved in actually picking up this great big heavy beast and getting it from one part of the world to the other.
She'll be nice and calm in a few minutes. We'll load her up, and then hopefully in about 2 hours' time we'll be departing Leipzig for a new home in Tanzania.